In a world... Oh, sorry. Wrong script. Our world is defined by the things that we create. The homes we live in, the seats we sit in, and the shower curtain hook that holds up your old dingy curtain that you probably need to change. All these things were brought to you through the process of design, but that design process is one that nobody understands. In an attempt to understand more about what design is, we have chosen three of the most sought-after pieces located just within our walls. Our time with them will be dedicated to unearthing the secrets behind their design process and what makes them so desirable.
Well, it's like my mother always said, the older you get, the better you get, unless you're a banana. Oh, hi there, sweetie. Come on in.
Join the party.
What brings you down to this neck of the library? We hardly get handsome fellas like you down here.
I was wondering if you might tell us a little bit about yourselves.
Oh, the least you could do is buy me dinner first.
Oh, hush you. Let me tell you a little story. Picture it. Greenville, Pennsylvania. A rainy day and a chair that feels like a basket of pillows. A chair you can curl up in and hide away from the rest of the world.
These kids don't need any help in that department.
Now the real question is, have you seen that Bertoia lately? Mm-hmm.
Isn't it amazing how something can feel so bad, but look so good?
Well, it seems as though there is still much to learn. Those ladies weren't able to give us much, but they sure are beautiful chairs. My. Is that the Diamond Bertoia chair? Wow. Mr. Bertoia, it is an honor to be in your presence.
Are you talking to me? Hi. I'm Bertoia. I don't really fit in here. I mean, my designer, Harry Bertoia, wow, that guy. Dashing and worldly. But, you know, he started as an artist, took over a metal shop, and designed fine jewelry. He moved to Pennsylvania, met up with friends Charles and Ray Eames and Florence Knoll, all those guys. I created his five-wire collection with the Knolls. I studied his historians and celebrated as this great work of design, but nobody wants to sit on me. I'm a fraud. A frame of a chair. Then, oh, there's that chicken. After 6 p.m., she's not even wearing a suit. What is she, a farmer? But everyone loves the chicken. They don't really realize how smug she is, but I see right through it. I bet she's gossiping about me to that egg right now.
Hey, egg. What do you think came first, the chicken or the egg? So you're telling me that the world was covered with eggs, and then one day a bunch of chicks hatched, and everyone just went about their day? Oh, hey there! Who are you? How was your day? When was the last time that you had Chick-fil-A? I'm a chicken footstool, and this is my egg. Say hi, egg. I'm a footstool, but also a chicken. I was made with love in a land far, far away that is mystical and mysterious, and you've definitely never been there. It's called Kansas City. My heritage starts right here in this building. I was invented by Sally Linville as part of her thesis. I'm handmade using natural materials and traditional techniques, but my pattern is really, really special. Do you want to know why? I'll tell you, because I was also designed by a student here. I was inspired by the movement of the sun, rising at my beak and setting at my tail. So now I'm always mooning someone. Get it, egg? I love seeing all my friends pass the hallway every day. Sometimes I even get to see the Bertoia behind me. What a guy. Hey, egg, you want to hear a joke?
Clearly, there is no guide to design. However, there is one common theme. Designs are a product of those who create. So, you do you, boo. And make something beautiful.